Will the Lions or Seahawks prevail on Monday Night Football?
I let their local beards decide.
Last week I used beer to decide who will win between the Packers and Chiefs on Monday Night Football, and I'm 1-0. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I went to 3 different beer distributors in and around New York City to find the same type of beer from both Detroit and Seattle for week 4. Sadly, not every beer can be found here. So I did the best I could. And whatever, I get to drink beer! Let's begin! First up, we start with a beer light in color, but not on hops. The Pale Ale, from Bell's Brewery, because I couldn't find one from Eastern Michigan, the Midwestern Pale Ale, up against Elysian Brewing's Loser Pale Ale.
That's nice.
Whoa. Wow. And it's only 5.2% alcohol. Which is ironic because that's Matthew Stafford's interception to completion percentage. Oh. It's official. My pick for the Pale Ale is Bell's. Detroit 1. Next, we up the hoppiness to IPAs. I have Motor City Brewing Works IPA versus the Pike Brewing Company's Seattle's famous Space Needle Golden IPA, which is apparently a Seattle favorite. No sense. Ooh. Oh. Thank you, Motor City.
Losing badly.
Kind of like your defense. Ooh, that's smooth though. Pike. No wonder it's Seattle's favorite. Yeah, this is good. I definitely would not pass up on this beer. Just like I wouldn't pass against Seattle's defense. Way to be back, Cam Chancellor. Pike Brewing Company. Way to go, Seattle. 1-1. For the final round, I get a wee heavy with Scotch Style Ales from the Michigan area, Founder's Dirty Bastard. And no, for you beer snobs, I couldn't find the Backwoods Bastard. Against Seattle's Pike Brewing Co. Scotch Style Kilt Lifter Ruby Ale. That is a mouthful. Okay, Scotch Style Ales. No, this was not distilled or brewed in a Macallan, Boonahabit, Glenlivet, or Lagavulin cask, but I'm sure it's still good. Ooh. No, I usually don't go for the Scotch style ales. They're usually lost on me, kind of like Jimmy Graham used to be for the Seattle Seahawks offense. Caramelly, heavy, strong, malty. I think for you men who like to drink your scotch and your dark beers, you would definitely choose this. But because this is my choice, I'm going Seattle. So congratulations, Seattle. You are going to win Monday Night Football against the Detroit Lions.